Case Management by SurveySparrow helps you convert all your survey responses into tickets. From generating automated tickets that can be assigned, prioritized, and tracked, to addressing their queries and resolving the issues, Case Management lets you close the feedback loop in real time. Let's see how it works. Raising tickets individually. Go to the Results tab and Responses. Hover over a response and click the plus icon to raise it as a new ticket. Fill in the details to help you access it later and click Create Case. You can access all the created tickets under Cases. You can individually set the priority, ticket status, due date, and assign it to the right teammate. You can also drop an internal note privately to any of your team members to collaborate, pool knowledge, and achieve better solutions. Get your support emails created as tickets. With Case Management, you can direct all your support emails to be raised as tickets and resolve the customer issues in real time. Under your account settings and email, enable your inbound email ID as your forwarding email address and automate converting every support request that reaches your inbox as a ticket. Raising tickets via workflows. Start by creating a new workflow, categorize responses based on your response conditions, and help every response that satisfies the criteria to be auto-generated as tickets. For example, convert responses with an NPS score less than 5 as tickets and help your teams reach out faster. For further help, please reach out. We're just a chat away.